They can't be seen, they don't glow or shine, and they can pull in light itself.
Wait, light? Like, even light can escape them?
That's exactly right. Black holes are the most extreme objects in the known universe. They're invisible, they're powerful, and still full of mystery.
Let's explore 10 awesome facts about black holes, starting with the basics and ending somewhere between strange and mind-blowing.
Number 1. Black holes are not empty. They're actually packed with stuff. Despite the name, a black hole isn't a hole at all. It's a place where a lot of matter has been squished into a very tiny space.
So, like, how tiny are we talking?
Well, imagine squashing a star several times bigger than our sun into something the size of New York City. The result is a black hole. Number 2. Nothing escapes a black hole, not even light.
Once something gets too close to a black hole, it can't get out, not even light.
And that's because the gravity is so strong that it pulls everything in, even the fastest thing we know, which is light.
So if it pulls in light, is that why it's black?
Exactly. You can't see a black hole directly, only what's happening around it. Number 3. There's a point of no return called the event horizon. Around every black hole is a boundary called the event horizon. Once anything crosses it, light, matter, anything, it is gone forever.
It's like a cosmic edge. Before the line, you're still free. After it, there's no going back.
That sounds intense.
Yeah.
Number 4. Black holes can grow a lot. Black holes don't stay small. They grow by pulling in gas, dust, stars, and even other black holes.
Some of them become supermassive, millions or even billions of times heavier than the sun.
Where do we find those?
At the center of almost every galaxy, even ours. That's right. Number 5. There's a supermassive black hole at the center of the Milky Way galaxy.
It's called Sagittarius A, and it's hiding in the middle of our galaxy.
It's about 4 million times the mass of our sun, but luckily it's so far away that we're completely safe. Number 6. Black holes can spin. Not only do black holes pull things in, but they can also spin, just like planets do.
When they spin fast, they can twist space and time around them.
Wait, twist space and time?
Yes, in extreme cases, time moves slower the closer you get to them. Number 7. We've actually taken a picture of a black hole.
In 2019, scientists released the first ever image of a black hole. It looked like a glowing ring with a dark center.
And that center wasn't the black hole itself, but its shadow, surrounded by gas that's glowing as it falls into the black hole.
So we can't see the black hole, but we can see what it's doing.
Number 8. Time near a black hole gets really weird. Because the closer you get to a black hole, the slower time moves. It's called gravitational time dilation.
So time would pass differently near it than it does here?
Like, could someone be near a black hole for 1 hour while years pass for us?
I think that might be the best excuse ever for being late to class.
Number 9. Some black holes form from exploding stars. When a massive star runs out of fuel, it can explode in a supernova. What's left behind may collapse into a black hole.
It's one way the universe recycles itself, turning stars into something new and strange.
From bright star to invisible space monster, that's wild.
I knew stars had dramatic exits, not just Hollywood stars.
And the final fact, number 10, black holes might not be the end. They could actually be a beginning.
Some scientists believe black holes could connect to other places in the universe, or even to other universes.
This is still just a theory, but ideas like wormholes or white holes suggest black holes might not just be where things go to disappear.
You mean they could lead somewhere?
Maybe. We don't know just yet.
Black holes aren't just dangerous. They're full of mystery, wonder, and possibilities. We're still learning what they can do.
Black holes test the limits of physics and challenge what we think we know about space and time.
And the more we study them, the more questions we find, which is perfect because space is big, weird, and totally awesome.
See you next time.
Bye.